Subscribe to our channel, The Tuition Center, and press the bell icon to see the videos first, which will make your life efficient and save your time. Hello friends, you would have noticed when you make a PDF with many slides, it becomes heavy and it's difficult to mail the file, because of which you have to use some external website to send the link of that PDF file. In this video, we will tell you the website which helps you to reduce the file size of your PDF. There are many websites which helps you to reduce the file size of your PDF. Some of the websites are ilovepdf.com, smallpdf.com, online2pdf.com. Now we will tell you the procedure how to reduce the file size of your PDF. This can be done in very few simple steps. Step 1. Type the URL in the browser, ilovepdf.com. Step 2. Click on Compress PDF. Step 3. Click Select PDF file. Step 4. Select the file you want to convert. Step 5. Click Compress file at the bottom. Step 6. Click Download Compress file if the file does not download automatically. So friends, hope this video was helpful to you, and now you can reduce the file size of your PDF in just few clicks. Stay tuned for more such videos, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to see the videos first. See you soon in our next video. Do mention in comments what type of videos you would love to see next.